got testing in and we got three passes in. Basically, we're doing 60-foot testing. We kind of changed our instrument center of gravity around and adding some weight bias in the back. But we got three good test passes in. This is how you learn on a test like this. You look at the data, make a small change, make another pass, look at the data, and go back and do it again. So we'll see you guys at SHOT, and hopefully we'll do some good.